Well, at least I'm able to breathe underwater.